Evans picked up his dribble. Knocked away. Davis got the steal. Tony will drive in on Tariq Evans. Layup no good. Jermaine saves it. Gives it to Tony. Goes up. Foul and one. Kicks in a three-point play.
That is just... It just looks like UCF wants it more on that play. Tony Davis did a great job of shooting the gap, gave Memphis a little taste of their own medicine. Missed a layup, but nobody else from Memphis sprinted back. Jermaine